page version.
I met all of them. Dude, see a tall Weaver guy? Put his arm around my shoulder. No big deal.
Alright, just gotta keep an eye on the
kid. You know the Asian guy? He's dead.
That matches him.
Yeah.
Come
over here now, you know.
Oh,
they
lost.
Awesome.
They're really good.
Oh, they're so
good. They're good.
Yeah, I'm old, man.
The Mikael. Oh, Mikael.
Mr. Lee, as we watch this
performance,
you're more of a traditionalist
type.
No,
you know?
I can sync with
him.
So?
He's
doing
the
score. See? Oh! That's my boy!
Movies definitely have driven the martial arts industry.
Oh, my Mikael.
Oh, my Mikael.
You
got people
out there like Jackie Chan. It's like I'm putting him in
the Matrix, Spider-Man, and martial arts is infused into all of that. Traditional martial arts is the basis of what they're doing.
The sinking
is
so bad.
What we're seeing right now, that's what Spider-Man does in the movies. That's exactly what these guys are doing. But without wires, without camera tricks, and mini tricks,
oh, man, that's
look at that.
Oh!
Their acrobatic kicking, flipping.
Oh!
I thought they were supposed to sing.
Not anymore. That's dumb.
Mikael, don't be. Denied.
Team Edge finishing strong here.
He's got to double
me. Yeah.
Yeah, he's going for it.
Styles gonna play a huge component.
Oh,
that's
it. Oh my.
Mikael.
Team Envy answers back with a domino effect with their combination.
I'm game. Mikael.